Okay,
Okay.
you're in.
They should be able to hear me now, right?
Yep.
Could you do the same thing for mine? Go into the party, and then it'll say party is being broadcast, and then I click include my audio.
I did.
Okay.
Hey guys.
So on both sides, they should be able to hear both of us.
Okay. We're. I'm
oh,
back.
That took us an hour.
Playing some farming simulator with Dustin.
Hi guys. Okay. I'm looking for wheat. Why? I guess that's the only place that I guess there is any wheat. Okay. So I need to go up there and start getting the equipment up there. Theme, join my farm.
Yeah, I am.
And buy whatever equipment you need. We already have a combine. I suggest you buy a tractor.
Okay,
a trailer. Okay.
Excuse me.
I'll wait for you at the shop.
Okay,
so from here I need to go up, and then I need to turn. Okay. I'll wait for you to join the game. Okay, it says, okay, so you're in the game. What I'm gonna need you to do is go hit the three lines button, go over until you see farms, and then join mine.
And oh.
Yeah, it's weird. It's technically like you're in my farm, but you actually have to join it to like share the money that I have.
Yeah.
That's just what I'm going to do once you actually get in. I always hate synchronizing data with other players. I always hate that.
But they can't really stop that.
Mm-hmm. Nothing they can really do, but...
He's still laggy.
It's a little bit, but it's not terrible.
Oh, there we go.
Okay. I named FS stream, so you should just be able to join in. It has a red barn. Okay, yep, alright. And you should have the money now, so just buy... a random piece of equipment, yes.
Oh, I don't have money. Does that have to be equipment?
Hey, hang on. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna buy it for you. And the only reason for this is so we can just have the same equipment. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, never mind, because I don't have enough money to buy what I bought. yeah, just go to the combine and just, start doing that. I'll just hold off on buying any more equipment. How do I do what?
Are you the autopilot?
There's no autopilot. I mean, there's boost control. That's what you mean.
Oh, okay. Worker.
The worker.
Yeah.
I just don't use it because, well, you wouldn't be able to do anything else because you don't have enough. Because we don't have another vehicle. So it's fine, I guess. You should see me coming up right here.
You can do a little job too.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm gonna do here in a minute. I'm gonna stop my broadcast and just watch it. Mine's kind of pointless. Okay. I'm doing a lot. Like, yours is kind of needed, but mine's kind of pointless. Okay, yeah, I'm heading up your way now. I'll be there in a minute or two. Cause see, you had to like do it just right. I had to like detach the header like 20 times just to get it up the sill. It's just the way that the game is. Works. If we were playing on like a high quality, we would probably be better, but the Xbox. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I think I turn right here? Yes, okay, yes, I do. No, I don't. No, okay, I screw up. But yeah, I think seeing if you want to actually like include party audio from now on, I think you should start doing a stream like this. Start recording them on a mixer, then send them to your computer. Okay, I'm coming up the hill now. I should be there in about a minute, and I'll take the green.
Do you know how to make a blue box?
What blue box?
Like when you're recording.
I do not. Yeah, that was annoying me, so I was like, how do I remove it? It's supposed to be there so like you can see like your people's comments. But yeah. Honestly, it's just kind of annoying. Yep, I should be there in about a minute or two. I'm going up a little dirt side road. Oh yeah, I see you up there. I'm going up a little bit of a side road so I can get there a little quicker.
Hey.
Oh my gosh, I hated that corner so much. The only thing I have to say about this field is that, because of, like, the position that it's at, it is the hardest thing to get your equipment up here. Tractor is not so bad, but a combine that doesn't have a trailer, might as well just wouldn't give up. If you know what I mean. But yeah, we're gonna run a John Deere only for the most part for him. I mean, we're gonna have to have some. Some difference because of how things go, but we're gonna try to run it over here. Oh my god, this actually might get in here. Not like terrible, but it's getting in here. It's definitely gonna be at least 50. I know there's a, okay, it did not work at all. You can go ahead and start cutting it, and I'm gonna go over here with that. Don't worry. Yeah, you can't do it in the interior because we're gonna get over here. Okay, I'm gonna see where the, most expensive place for me. Okay, so I would need to go to the barn, and the barn is just a little green one. And the barn is
over there.
Yeah, the Elmada is a little beast. Girls, I'm a beast. Okay, let me do the price of that. Mm-hmm. have no idea what to tell those points. You just like whatever. Sorry, I'm still like in, like I'm doing something in another place.
Yeah, that's how it's doing.
You're kidding, you said what?
You know when I told you?
Yeah. Okay, I'm giving you the most of every single one. How much are you filled up?
Half.
Huh?
Half, quarter half.
Okay, well, once you're about half full, I'm gonna go ahead and go in there and get the rest of your stuff. Because that should be enough for me to go ahead and sell it down there via points.
Yeah.
But once we make money off of this, we will go cut like another field or two. Let me just see where other fields are actually far. Because yeah, I'm gonna sell this field once we're done. I know, it's kind of like cheating. So, this one right here, so we need to buy field 11 once we get done with this one. Because field 11 will be ready to harvest here in a short
time.
Oh, actually, they're actually trying to be a steam.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'm going to do it right now. I'm going to go ahead and, I'm going to... Okay.
Have you ran here, the filter? Okay, come here.
What? That should be over there, hopefully. Nope. Dang! But what I'm gonna do is once you finish cutting the field, there's a field to the, like, straight up the road from this one. So I'm gonna cut it, because it has canola in the area. That is where one of the, like, one of the roads come from. In the game, just gonna do that. Yeah. Did you hear what I was saying?
Yeah.
So, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
We need to buy it. We need to buy it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, once I get done with this, well, once you get done with this field, we should be good.
Yeah.
You never cut the field back, so.
I never cut the field back. I always get that.
Yeah, I always get like a worker to do it, see. I'll get a worker to do it, I'm going to do something else, like I'm going to sell some equipment or something. See, the only thing that I hate about this game is that it doesn't have that problem with mod. Where, like, you get the equipment to follow you.
Oh, yeah, they have that.
Yeah, they have it on PC, I know they do, somebody recreated it for fs19, but they haven't added it into this yet. Which, I actually have fs19, and I'm actually probably going to end up downloading it on my computer so I can play it, but... Because they've had a lot of good mods come out here recently.
Okay, the GoPro back in my head.
Yeah, that's not, I don't think honestly you should do that. that's just not gonna work like you want it to. It's just not.
I'm full.
Really? Okay, let. Well, hang on. I have to go to. I thought this was a sellable, like, location, but it's not. So I'm gonna have to. I guess I'm gonna have to go to some sellable location. No
there.
Wonder I couldn't find it.
Where's this? Are you close to the store?
No, I'm not even close.
Can I pick up the tractor?
I don't even pick up a tractor.
Make a little tractor and then I can pick up. Let's see. Should maybe hook up another wagon to it.
Just do whatever you want. I don't really care at this point. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna have to go sell this at that place. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go sell this at the port over here. Go ahead and buy that other tractor so we can have two tractors to like haul grain from, if that's what you're talking about doing.
Yeah,
do that so we can have two tractors.
I'm gonna lease this truck. Okay.
Oh, okay. You're getting a truck. Why are you getting a truck?
No, so we can just, I'll just use it. Or do you want a tractor?
I'd rather have a tractor so we can actually, like, haul stuff with it.
Okay.
Just buy, or, like, yeah, I guess
enough.
Lease, it doesn't matter. Just, like, just lease the same one that I'm in.
What is it?
It's the biggest, John Deere in medium. I don't
okay.
put anything on it, just do it like that.
6R?
And then, lease the same trailer, which is an Argo liner.
No, I got a different trailer.
You did what?
I got a different trailer that was a little bigger. Like a one that hooks up to
okay.
the transport.
Well, I just got a different because. Oh, so you're gonna get a dolly so you can use it. Okay. That's fine, I guess. Well, there goes half my money. Well, we should be making some more. I'm about to sell on this. Yep. Yep, money's going up. And then I'm gonna go back to the thing. I honestly want to sell this wheel because it's, I don't know how much we're gonna get out of that field. I hope we're gonna get a decent amount because otherwise we're gonna have to keep the field. And we don't really have enough to, or we're gonna have to buy like a really small field, which the next field that actually we were gonna buy anyway is pretty small, so it shouldn't be a problem for us, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I'm heading back up there if you want to do the same thing. Okay. Yeah, I guess just head up to the, whoa. Okay. Yeah, just head up there. I'm gonna go, get the last of the grain out of the tank. Or I'm gonna get the grain out of the tank, and then, I'll cut the last of the field. You could just, wait there for a minute. Okay. No, I'm close. Do you even know what field you're going to go opposite way? Okay. Yeah, you're going the opposite way. It's probably easier to go that way. I don't know how to go that way. Okay. I guess we'll see who's there quicker. My way is easy to go, but it just has like a ton of turns. Yours does too, it's not as many turns. Mine has like 75 turns for some reason. I'm almost there, what about you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you took the dirt trail too, that's funny. But I put my gun just close to the corner. But that one just kind of was kind of nice. I mean, that was still probably, it's probably good for me in the corner, but I still kind of pointed this because you have to actually go slower, which would have been faster. If you get what I'm trying to say.
Yeah.
That's how this boss fights. What?
Yeah,
I'm there actually. But you will be there actually. I'm here for it. I'm gonna go ahead and collect the stuff out of the combine real quick, and I'll hop in and start it up. If you want to, just still sign something and just kind of like wait there. And we're gonna be working on the actual skill behind us here. And we're gonna go through it. Not like directly behind us, but no, not really. I'm gonna have to buy in a field of 5.
Yeah, I'm like, I'm big, big, big. We're gonna already be done after the break.
I actually enjoy this game. This game could get up on the board. Good morning. Yeah, this game could be fun whenever you and friends are working together.
Probably.
Okay, I'm gonna need to push for yeah, if it's just you by yourself, it kind of gets boring, but like,
I
mean, you start
play
playing
around.
Get
a whole run
well, you know what we should start doing, Steve?
Yeah.
Okay, if you should start doing like where you have a scheduled upload. So maybe like on Mondays, me and you play Farming Simulator, or whoever wants to play it. Then on like Tuesdays, or not Tuesdays, but like on Wednesdays, you play, I don't know, FM7. Then on, you know, Fridays, you play Forza. And then that'll be kind of like your schedule, so you'll have 3 weekly uploads. But, you know. You get where I'm trying to go with
yeah.
This? I tried doing that with my channel, but it just did not work in school or anything. You hope what?
Nah, I'm not.
Huh?
I'll tell ya.
Here. I'm just cutting off your track. If you don't need to, you know, because that's gonna get me crossed up.
Yeah. Yeah. The trailer, I think.
You mean you bought it?
And chop you up. Nice.
See where I'm at. I like what you're doing. that's fine. Okay, once you get this last section of the section up here, I'm going to install this field. So yeah, bring your blade up and then come up to this section and cut it. Alright, bring that down. Yeah, mine are gonna have to be in it. And the next build is canola. Let's go. Yeah. Can I get us a plant? So do you want me to get some grass? Is that what you said?
Can you mow grass and get it and get it back?
Yeah, that's actually what I was thinking about doing. I was like, okay, so you can mow grass but you can't remember. So yeah, just put it in mind. I'll pull it next to you. But yeah, I was thinking about doing the same thing. Mowing some grass and cutting it.
Okay.
Or whatever, and like either buy some cows if you can do them or failing. So, which that might be what I do. I might get like a worker to work on this field over here, and then me and you could buy some mowers and do all that. Might end up being what we do. Okay, alright, go on. Why don't you let me sell this field real quick? Okay. And sell. Okay, we do have enough for that. Just follow me.
Do you want me to buy some more equipment for the gym?
No, because see, we're gonna need the rest of the money for the field.
Here, I'll buy a field fine.
No, I want to do it because I already got it. That's a lot more money than I thought it would be, but that's fine. And alright, so I just bought field five, so you go ahead and head over there with that. I'm gonna leave this here and I'll head over there with the other. Piece of
what?
Equipment.
Okay. Can you come out on it?
No. This one does not have wheels. You're just gonna have to transport all that. It's fine. The road is big enough for it. I'm gonna head over there in this. And the one that you bought. Yeah. And then I'm gonna, buy some. I'm gonna, after I head over there with this, I'm gonna buy us some, what is it called?
Okay.
I'm buying some grass cutting equipment, because what I'm gonna do is, since we like own all that land over there near it, I'm gonna cut grass around it, fail it, and sell it. And you could do the same with if you want. You could, just turn. I was about to say, you could just, you would have been turned. There's nothing in this field, so it's not like it really matters. But yeah, just go and get it started on this field. I'm gonna back up some so I can get some space. And I hate all this so much. Okay, I'm gonna the tractor off, I'm gonna detract. I'm gonna open up the trailer detach. I'm detaching. You do know how to do a work, right? Just click on that call. All thing and hit B and work with the start, but wait till you start cutting the grass. You still hear a few? same. What are you doing? Yes. I was like, where'd you go? But yeah, just go back into the field and start cutting it and then activate a worker. I detached the trailer over there, so whenever the worker gets full, we can just dismiss him and then we can get that. But I'm gonna need you to get out of that trailer and go to the tractor that I was in beforehand.
Yep.
And then I'm gonna go buy some stuff at the shop. I'm gonna buy some stuff so you're gonna see some money. Go for a minute.
Okay, where do you wanna bring the load?
Follow me and you can sell it at cause we're gonna be going right by a place that I'm gonna need you to sell it at. So
what do we have in right now?
Hmm?
What do we have in us?
What do we have in what?
We have the wheat, right?
Yeah, we have wheat in that one. Hang on.
1,000.
Give me 1 minute. No, dude, don't wait for me. Cause I'm like doing things that
Where are we gonna put it?
Okay, I'm just buying the equipment.
Where do you wanna put the equipment?
Nowhere for right now because we don't actually need to keep it anywhere, if that makes any sense. Okay. Okay, head to the grain mill, sell it there, and then once we do that, we need to head to the shop.
Where do you want me to head? Do you want me to head back in there?
No, just head to the grain mill, because you're going like straight, you're going to be going straight past it on the way that you're going. So sell it at the grain mill, then head to the shop, but wait for me at the shop.
Okay, I have a trailer.
I know, we'll just dump the trailer at the shop. Because I currently do not have enough money for the last piece of equipment we need, which we are able to get the bales, but we're going to need something to pick them up once we, like, harvest them.
Can we put attachments on the ground, like, if we edit?
Yes, that's what I was going to do. I was going to buy a bale which we can attach to the front of our equipment, so we can just grab the bales and take them. That's what I was going to do. So that's what we'll do, because it's like $1,000 or so. So once we sell off all the stuff, we should have, once you sell it at the grain mill. Wait for me at the grain mill, actually. Matter of fact, wait at the grain mill for me. Because I would like to try to get it. Okay, that should be plenty out. But wait for me at the grain mill real quick.
Okay, take it out.
That's what I'm gonna do. I don't know if it's gonna be any quicker. Huh?
No, wait, you have to
pass. Wait for you at the what?
Yeah.
No. Okay, I'm gonna have to reset my boots. How do you reset vehicles? I forgot. No. Never mind. The vehicle is not dead. Never mind.
You got it?
But I don't think I'm gonna be able to get out of here.
Okay, get out of the vehicle.
I'm able to. Never mind. Huh?
Oh, good.
Yeah, just stay where you are, because I'll just meet you. I'll just meet you wherever. I don't know how I got out of where I don't know how I got out of there, but I did, so. It's good. We will be leaving like one.
Maybe update the engine on that. Not so it's not faster.
No, it's all good. You don't need to. I mean, I might later, but I don't think we need to. But what I was going to say is that, but what I was going to say is that, there's going to be, like, two pieces of equipment we're not going to be able to, like, attack, whenever we're left in here. Because, see, there's two of us, so he's supposed to be able to go. I'm gonna grab the two motors. Do not grab the middle because we don't need it yet. We need the middle, it's fine, but just not yet. I'm gonna buy the rest of the equipment we need. Yeah, I forgot that was a window. Because that's all the money we have to buy this one. And then I'm gonna have to make that a billion for it.
I can grab it.
Okay, that's great. Okay, I'm gonna buy two of these bailing forks.
You know the mower? The mower can attach, the two mowers can attach to together.
Yeah, I know. So, I don't remember how to do it, how to attach the two things together. I know how to do it.
You might get on this track if you don't have to double wheel.
That doesn't mean anything. The double wheels don't mean anything. It works the same either way. Alright, well, detach. Detach both of them and hand it to me. Okay, alright, now grab the. Don't grab the bailer, don't grab the thing beside the bailer, grab the other thing beside the other thing. It attaches from here. You're gonna have to attach it. I'm gonna attach this. Okay, and evidently the help rope's completed its task, so we're gonna have to take this over there to that field. Or, I guess, to the next field, I guess, technically. So I'm gonna set up that field real quick. I'm gonna take this to the other field to get it. This time. Thank you. Okay, don't let me see how much is. Okay, the whole entire field will cost. Okay, I'm selling it real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and sell it, and we'll be able to buy the next tool that we're gonna need. Okay.
What's the next build?
I do not know. That's what. That's what.
How can you play this again?
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to. Well, we need something that either is wheat, barley, cotton, or wheat, barley, or canola. Or soybeans, actually, I guess. Let me see how much this field is. Or actually, hang on. Let me see how much this field is growing. Hang on. Give me 1 second. I'm checking some fields.
What about 23? Okay. No, 32.
Let me see for 23s.
32, I meant.
32, let me see. It is ready to harvest. Let me see how much it is. Yeah, it's in our budget. Okay, yeah. Well, we will buy it, and we can get the grass around
Bomb
it.
Major, did you buy
Okay.
it?
I'm buying it now, so, okay, so I just bought it. Go ahead, go and pick all the goods from there. One of those slots, go ahead there and get the combine. Actually, both of those slots, go ahead and get the combine and the, other thing.
No, you can't. You cannot get to the back.
You can do what?
You can have it to the back, so go to the back of the tractor.
I don't think so, not now. Okay, also, whenever we start harvesting the, whenever we start cutting grass, I'm going to do a track because this one is, for some reason, it's really front heavy.
Yeah,
like, I figured
good.
It would be, but
that's how it's going.
I didn't think it was going to be as bad as it is. Because, see, I've done this before and it's not that bad, but it's worse than I thought it would be. Did you crash this thing? At least we're making a decent living, I guess. Yes, but I mean, well, basically, what this is really is important is to get the best equipment so then later we can buy more fields and keep doing the same thing that we make. And, hey, stop the list. Well, once we get here, detach all of your equipment. Once we get to the field, and then, or actually, I'm gonna hop in the combine and see if I actually can attach it to the dolly. If I can, I'll do that. If not, well. Or actually, how about you go ahead and see if you can attach the back end of the combine to the dolly. Oh, you can. Alright, so your equipment's there. I'm gonna switch tractors, okay?
Yeah.
Would you? So I can use this. Detach this, and then I'm full up by a mile. Detach this.
Okay.
I hope what you're saying that that thing actually can be, just take the tractor from where I'm at. Go and bring the combine back here.
Okay.
And you grab the
I'm responding to the store.
Can you?
Yeah.
I mean, that will eliminate all the grain in the trailer.
No.
That'd be the only problem.
No, I'm gonna respawn the tractor.
What tractor? The combine, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay. Only problem is, I'm not exactly sure how to, respawn stuff. Once you figure it out, tell me so I can figure out how to. Because I know you can, because
okay.
I've done it before, but I don't remember how to. I think you have to go into the shop and go into, like, own vehicles.
No, it's at the shop now.
No, no, I'm saying you have to go into, like, the vehicles. How do you do it, then? How do you set it?
You have to click on one of them, and then...
click on one of what?
It's hard to explain. We can't. We can't bring the combine over.
Why?
It won't fit. Remember? It won't fit through the tunnel.
Yes it will. turn it sideways and detach the header and push the header to the pump.
And drive across the field, 31.
But just push the, if it doesn't work, detach the header and push it to the pump. Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna start cutting grass here in a minute, so we can... Okay, mower is there. Boom!
Are you, running out of gas?
Huh?
Are you running out of gas?
I'm not doing the windrowing behind it, I'm gonna tether it behind it, then I'm doing the windrowing behind it.
Look at me.
Hang on. What the world? Oh. That's all I'm gonna do it, I guess. I'm gonna start cutting the grass over here. So yeah, we got him working. I'm gonna need you to go back and get the trailer, I guess. Yeah. Is that what you want to do?
Yeah.
Well, I'll just, if we need to reset any vehicles, I'll just have you reset them. Okay.
Yeah.
Because, again, I don't know how to do it for some stupid reason. Okay, I'm gonna, okay, evidently I'm cutting some of the, evidently, in me doing this, I'm cutting some of the, what is it called? I'm accidentally, like, cutting, like, half of the field. Not meaning to, but it just kinda happens, you know what I mean? I hope I turned on no withering in this game. I hope I did. I mean, I don't really think it would matter, but like, still, it's kind of evident. I hope I did, I hope I did, I hope I did. Well, once you get done with, what you're doing currently, go run back to the store with that trailer and get the bale.
Yeah, I'll
not with that trailer, but park the trailer at the, well, once you sell all the grain in the trailer, park the trailer at the, at the field, but in Kelvin.
I might buy like a tank, but I keep it. I love that.
Maybe.
What are you from the tank, right? 1-9?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, really, to be honest.
Do you buy all the other equipment?
Yes, every single other equipment. But I don't know why, but I never use my equipment, even though I probably should. I don't know. Huh?
Cost more money.
It costs more money to do what?
You know you can, fix the vehicles up for them.
I'm gonna get the windrower and I'm gonna row up all the stuff so then you can come behind me and bail. bail it, or either I can delete. Or I can.
Or did you go round bail?
Yes, cause but I did it, but it's gonna be easy to pick up. I have a thing that should make it easier to pick them up. I hate round bails too, though. But yeah, I got something that should make it easier to pick them up. Should.
No, I stop and go.
Well, that too. That is a bother. Like try to like pick them up like I have to that's what I hate doing. Okay, where are you at currently? Why are you all the way up there?
That's what the thing was.
What thing? I mean, I know, but like I thought you would have already started heading this way. I thought you'd have already started heading this way. But yeah, I'm gonna go to the store, pick up the baler, and I'm gonna use the small windrower, and I'm gonna attach it to the front of my thing, and so I can bail as I'm windrowing. Okay. I might see if I can buy a bigger windrower and sell this one. Because this one is kind of something. Okay, I'm gonna go detach this over here.
I'm not gonna do that.
Okay. I'm gonna back up this thing. Okay, I'm gonna head to the,
Elgato? Oh,
you'll be getting the Elgato win. Well, what I suggest we do is why don't we work on this save like a little bit longer before you and then you can end the video off. But we go ahead and just keep working on it to get it like a little bit better.
I'm just gonna make it to an hour and then like later on, like when we play again, awesome.
I'm actually surprisingly enjoying playing this. Well, I think it's mainly because I have somebody to play with. Usually I just get it super bored. What about you, think? Okay, where are you at currently?
We can go down to our 10 yard.
Yeah, just dump it at the air. Well, I am currently going to be headed back to,
I'm going to buy those tractors.
Sell what truck?
Wait.
No, not sell anything. Keep everything, because we're going to need what we need most of everything. Especially right now. You know what I mean? So just don't sell anything, keep everything. But bring that trailer and the tractor and everything down to the field that we're working at. Cause the worker has a full tank. Huh? Yeah, he's almost done, but he's still got a few little spots on here. You know, I've been taking the road, just over here, just taking some. I don't even know. Okay, well, I'm gonna windrow and see this up. So we can. Unfold window, lower it, I'm gonna turn you on, I'm gonna turn that out of here, and yeah, it's supposed to be attached to the back end. Today you're attached to something, buddy, unless they need to use your vehicle and attach it in the road.
I'm just gonna hang it up there. I hope you guys are.